that the incident took place at 8:38 when the flight took off from Bole International Airport, and 6 minutes later it got lost in terms of radar surveillance. It had 149 passengers on board with 8 crew. In terms of the aircraft itself, it is a Boeing 737-800 MAX, and details about the aircraft as well, we shall be waiting for that from the Ethiopian Airlines.